This is Manila, represent Manila. Here in Manila, we are more advanced.
We are the real crew here.
Okay, check 1 2. Yo, we're here right now at the SEA Games. I'm with both Manila Soul, some members of Manila Soul, and on my left is BACOLOD, Critical Breakdown. And now tomorrow is the showdown because you guys came down here and you're here in Manila. You took the time to call out Reflex and he put together Manila Soul team. How are you feeling? Are you feeling worried?
I'm not worried. I trust my brothers. So we are excited to represent BACOLOD.
How come none of them entered today? Are they like saving for tomorrow or what's up?
Yeah, I think they're resting. But
you guys seem to have a lot of support in BACOLOD because you have you guys won the, who do you think is gonna win the poll, right? And I guess all your supporters. What would it mean to them? Do you think that if you guys are able to defeat Manila, right? What would it mean to them and to the people and to yourselves?
I think, of course, we're not expecting about that poll, but we are so happy that BACOLOD really support us. So I think we're gonna do our best. Sorry.
Okay, cool. And you guys, do you feel you're at a disadvantage or an advantage? You're an all-star team with all the best members that making up Manila Soul, but would you be prepared enough? Because they've been a team, Critical Breakdown's been a team for a long time, so they have history of routines, teamwork, and they didn't show you guys what they got today because they didn't enter. They're fresh, you guys are probably tired. Do you think you're at an advantage or disadvantage?
I think this is an advantage for us because I really trust my pros here. Because as according to her, she also trusts her friends. So I also trust my friends, we are all stars. This is Manila, represent Manila. Here in Manila, we are more advanced.
We are the real crew here.
Okay. But we are the better crew.
Okay, so this Manila Soul just for now, or is it going to be a continuous thing? You guys want to continue into the future, or what's going to happen?
Our future plans, I think we will continue this because this city versus city, this gave us a huge idea to form a group that will represent our country, which is a better opportunities for us.
And you guys have been doing amazing things in BACOLOD. I see you guys are still going strong. Do you think it's going to be you're going to provide inspiration and jumpstart the scene in BACOLOD if you win or something? Or
yes, that's one of our purpose, is to inspire people, especially kids, to continue and to be part of the hip-hop community in BACOLOD.
Dope. Okay, so that's pretty much it. And you guys are going to be battling tomorrow. Good luck. May the best city win, all right?
I'm Dyzee of the Supernaturals crew. Come join me as we take the B-boy culture to the promised land.